A CTV News Update, brought to you by Texaco Canada. Here is Pamela Wallin.
Good evening. Provincial premiers are gathering in Ottawa for talks tomorrow on the Meech Lake Accord and soaring interest rates. Iran's Ayatollah Khomeini met today with the Soviet foreign minister and asked for help to fight the devilish acts of the West. And the Chinese tell U.S. President Bush not to meddle in human rights issues. Back in a moment. Details on these and other stories later on the CTV National News.